man. I should have been standing up on that, but
Baby Head Hill.
That's it.
Oh, that's it? Yeah. I could see how that would be kind of a challenge going up.
It's doable, but
yep.
You're just going to be skipping.
If you lost your speed, you'd be history.
Kind of. Cut
up. Smile, guys.
It's just, I'm just like this.
Is it a strip down fest?
Huh?
You changing gear?
I'm taking off my long johns.
A little warm for you?
It was okay, but I thought, why not?
Thank you. They must grow rocks here.
It's like Colorado.
Yeah. Little green valley down there. What's that?
It's fucking rocky.
Man. My tires are getting a thrashing. So is my suspension. I'm fine. Lots of pictures.
Yep.
So cool here.
I know. What mountain is that?
That's Mount Rainier right there.
That's Rainier?
We should be, I think that's Adams or St. Helens over there. It looks like a cloud, yeah.
Go ahead.
Is there enough rocks?
Huh?
Is there enough rocks?
This one you think you're done with it.
Good God. One more. Thanks, man.
I can't believe that campground up there on the side of the hill. Going nowhere.
Yeah.
So we could run the road down and get fuel, and then when we leave the gas station, we kind of just take.
I should have got you pouring it out at the gas station. That would have looked better than this.
Head home for some high speed drop road.
Well, this is as good a spot as any. My battery died on my GPS because my bag keeps hitting it and lighting it up. good one, thank you. That's a good looking pooch. Man, I'm so glad you guys stopped, because I was thinking, you know what? I'm going to stop and fly my drone, but I'll be so late.
So you want to get a group picture, and then Ron can head out, and you can just stage back, and you can fly your drone.
Okay.
That'll give you a little bit of time. You want to do it?
You going to fly this wind?
I don't care. Got to do it. It is windy, but not as bad as it normally is. I think I've been here before on my dirt bike. It is pretty windy.
Yeah, we're just past Bethel Ridge. Cashmere Camp, Rimrock Lake is what that is.
You know,
I think somebody wanted to push it off the edge with all this burn stuff.
Thank you.
smile, Ryan. I can see you.